is nasty out.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, we're actually picking up a Facebook Market deal today. And I feel like I haven't done this in a while, but I found the cleanest little four-wheeler.
Now, this four-wheeler is actually one I already have on order, but this is a used one. This four-wheeler is actually 22 years old. It's a 2000 model. I have three of the brand new models on order, but this is literally less than half the price. And this is probably one of the cleanest ones I have seen. I mean, it's literally a 2000 model, but it looks brand new. So we got to run to the bank, grab some cash, and then hit the road because we're getting it today.
Let's throw her in drive
and go get some money.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have officially made it to the middle of nowhere. Now, the four-wheeler should be up here on the right, I think. But this is literally the cheapest four-wheeler on Facebook Market. I'm so stoked. It's super clean, super clean. Such a great deal. I'm actually going to be picking it up for $1,600. It's a TRX 90. And right now, with how the market is, that's pretty cheap. Oh, look at the four-wheeler. It's on the front porch. Sick. Dope. It's so cute, bro. That thing is pristine. Let's go check this bad machine out, baby.
This thing's going to be too much fun.
Thing's so sick.
Brakes were changed on it.
That sucker's pristine. Hell yeah, man. I appreciate it.
I do, brother. Y'all have a safe trip. Holy shit, that bike is so freaking clean.
Sorry we didn't really film much while we were here, because it's just kind of weird coming to somebody's house and kind of stuffing a camera out in their face. You know, just don't want to do that. But because I didn't show you guys the bike really much, we just kind of look at it. Look how clean it is. Hell yeah. So mint. I'll pick you guys up at the house in the garage and show you in detail what we got and how great of a deal it was. Absolutely sick. Woo! Ladies and gentlemen, we have made it home. Christian, buddy.
What do you mean, what did I buy?
What is that?
It's a TRX 90. We got three on order, but this one came available on Facebook Market, so.
From the 1980s?
No, it's a 2000.
Oh. Does it run?
Oh, yeah. 100%. Dude, look how pristine and mint it is. I mean, it's brand new.
For a 2000, it doesn't look that bad.
No. Look at the rear. Look at the back of this four-wheeler. Look at the exhaust.
Wow, dude.
It's like new, bro. It's mint.
You gonna let me rip mint. It or what?
Yeah, probably not. You talk too much shit about it already.
Look, so it's a 2000, right? From when the guy bought it, brand new, still has the tag on the key.
No way.
Pretty sick, right? Got to pull start it.
It's a lawnmower?
Yeah, this one doesn't have reverse.
It's just straight?
Yeah.
Christian, pull me back. Okay. Beep, beep.
I know this is rare on the 300s. They never have that sticker anymore.
It's mint, bro.
Oh, yeah, she's nice and warmed up now. Absolute tank. I can't wait to throw on the helmet and go rip it. So, ladies and gentlemen, what we have here, obviously, is a 2000 model TRX 90. Look, just check it out. All the, like, graphics are still here. All of them. The seat's not even wore down. Still got the helmet holder sticker. There's no play in the bars. The key's off. It starts up first pull every time. Fuck you. But just check out how freaking clean this thing is.
It's in absolutely perfect condition, and for $1,600, you can't beat it.
This video gets 30,000 likes, I might let you ride it.
I mean, it's an absolute perfect little four-wheeler.
Freaking, I'm in love with it.
Like I said, I have three of the 2022 models on order, but I've been waiting on them for like, how long have I been waiting on those?
It's been like 6 months already, and I haven't yet to see them. So, we found a used one. I mean, it was just such a good deal, couldn't pass it up.
And now we got a little four-wheeler to go rip.
So let's just go ahead, throw on the helmets, and let's go rip it.
Oh! Ladies and gentlemen, it is time to do the first little ride on the new little TRX 90. Now, she is cold. This thing's gonna take forever to warm up. Damn, do we have gas? Oh, yeah, 100%. 100%. Let's go ahead and take choke off. There we go. Choke's off, and she's ready to rip, son. Woo! It's a cold day out here today, so it's actually the next day. I put this thing in the garage. I haven't really gotten to ride it yet, but let's go rip it around, the little TRX 90. I have so much history with these TRX 90s because one of my buddies, when I was a kid, he had one of these. And, dude, I about killed myself on one of these. I didn't have brakes. I was going downhill, so I started turning like this to slow down, and yeah, that sucker rolled over me at a Mach 40, son. But let's talk about the TRX 90s here for a second. Dude, I have three of these on order, and these are fun little machines. I mean, like, these things are wheelie monsters. gears, son. So much fun to wheelie. Can we get that second gear shift? Oh my gosh, the yard. We're gonna go mudding, son. Can we get it to do a donut? Oh, my front tires aren't grabbing enough. I mean, these things are just little monsters. So much fun as a kid. My poor pond. I had to drain the sucker the other day. Oh, I bet it's wet and slippery down there. Let's go down there to the pond since it's half drained and see what it's like. This is a bad idea. I mean, it had a hard bottom. Oh no. Oh, it definitely just got stuck. Well, I can kiss these pants goodbye.
Dude, this is peanut butter.
Oh, bro. I forgot these things don't really have reverse neither. But good thing about this little joker, they can just pick it up and toss it around. See if we can get it facing the other way. Oh, this is so stupid. Why did I do this again? Oh, my shoe's gone. Now I need to turn it this way. She's dying on me. This is gonna be a bad day. Come on, baby. I should have wore waders. I think we can get out from here. There we go. Oh, I'm just gonna accept my destiny. I'm getting muddy today, son. I'm ruining all my clothes. Kind of kicked my ass to get out of there. Should we hit the flat track? Oh, there's so much water on it. I could probably get better lap times on this than I can the eight. Third gear, baby! Oh, this thing's gonna be so much fun. I can't wait till we have like three or four of these things, dude. Playing bumper cars with these things? Come on, baby! Oh my goodness! I'm covered. I'm about getting as muddy on this as I would the Renegade. But like I said, we got three of these suckers on order, and they're gonna be so much fun because we can race around the pit bike track. It doesn't matter if it's wet like this or not, we're just gonna send it. Now I can hit the jump. Ah! Oh my goodness. These things are gonna be too much fun. So now we can just come out and rip, rain or shine. This thing's ridiculous, bro. It wasn't turning. Need some new front tires on this one. Oh my goodness. This is gonna be an absolute wall. One of these things is fun. If we could have three or four of these, you're talking about like dumb amounts of fun. And like I was saying, they are wheelie machine, son. Just absolute unit, son. So I seen this son of a gun pop up on Facebook Market, and I was like, dang, that's a pretty good deal. I mean, with the economy, the market, how it is right now, I paid $1,600 for this. These are selling like $38 new. And if you look at the pit bikes, like a 2006 KLX 110 is almost selling for the same price as a brand new one. And so when I seen this sucker pop up for $1,600, I mean, does anyone know how hard it is to get a good running solid four-wheeler for $1,600? It's pretty hard. And I seen this, I was like, bro, I gotta have it. That's me, dog. As clean as it is, it's like you couldn't pass it up. And as much fun as you can have on this thing. Let's see, it says under 12 years old, you're not allowed to ride it. So we're solid. We got a helmet on, so I mean, we're good to rock and roll. I mean, just an absolute animal of a little four-wheeler. And as clean as this sucker is, man, it's like it was a no-brainer to get it. Even if I have three on order, dude, this is such a good backup four-wheeler. Other than there's one thing, it's almost too clean. I mean, all the graphics are there. The seat's in great shape. It even has the helmet holder stickers. There's no scratches or gouges in the plastics. It cranks first pull every time, yada yada yada. I can go on and on. And it's in such prime condition, it's almost like I don't want to take a chance at ruining it because it's so clean, dude. Let's see, we're about to wheelie through some mud. I want to kind of see what happens. Oh, it wheelied right through it. Oh, too much throttle, bogged her down. But I mean, like, quite literally, the brakes are solid, and that's rare with jump drum brakes, man, especially on something that's 22 years old. I mean, this spoiler was literally sold the year that I was born. Like, that's crazy to think about. This thing's too much fun. You can just ride wheelies forever. You want to race? You want to get waxed? This thing's got hella power, baby. Oh, I sipped it in second and kept it up. Hell yeah. Well, now that I'm already muddy, let's go have a good time. Oh, let's catch up to Dylan. That's second. Third. Come on, baby. Climb. Climb. Oh, that's fourth. Bro, this thing's a tank. It's so much fun. Other than I'm soaked. So I actually had a buddy that lived down at the deer club, and he had one of these TRX 90s. And man, this thing went everywhere we did, even on our like 500s and stuff, our big Hondas. I mean, the four-wheeler is just an absolute beast. And you can just come out here and do hand drags, dude. So sick. Can we do a little pop-up coming out of here? Oh my goodness, I love it. Like, honestly, let's just put a snorkel on it and take it through the pond. That would be kind of sick. Now, depending on when my new machines come in will depend on how long I keep this thing for. I actually already found a buyer that wants it. This four-wheeler was perfect for him. I was like, hey bro, I'm buying it. As you know, I can't really resell things on Facebook Market because, you know, you guys bombard me trying to buy my stuff. So I already found a buyer. I don't know when I'm gonna sell it or if I'm gonna sell it. All I know is I got three more coming, and I'm probably gonna buy at least two or three of the ones I have on order. But But in the meantime, we got this one to rip around on, which is absolutely sick. It's literally the pit bike four-wheeler. So like bumper cars, playing tag, it's just gonna be an absolute ball. Then they're so easy, so fun to get on and ride. I mean, you can't go wrong with them. And for $1,600, bro, absolute steal. I did have to drive a good 2 hours to go pick this sucker up, but it was well worth it. Just see all three or four of us freaking chasing each other around on these things, doing wheelies, hitting the track. Oh, it's gonna be so much fun. This summer of 2022, baby, it's gonna be lit. I kind of want to go cut some more donuts. Shift up. Ah, there it is. Can we go for a third shift? Oh, there's third. Oh, we're losing it back down. This thing's an animal. I don't ever want to get rid of it. I can't wait for the other ones to come in. I'm getting super dizzy. Oh my gosh, I'm dizzy. Oh, I'm seeing triple. This one I don't want to mess up because it's so clean and it's so crisp. It's almost like worth collecting as like a collector piece. You guys know me. We'll see how it goes. And it's actually a pretty good ride. It's not like super bumpy or nothing. Hop back onto the flat track. Ah! Oh, we blew the turn. Get back in it. Oh, we're blowing this turn. Ah! And you can just beat on these things because they're Hondas, man. This was the four-wheeler that I know I needed, that I was waiting on, and now I got. And I'm so stoked about it. Now, I'm probably going to fry this thing before I actually get to resell it. But, dude, it's so much fun. And for $1,600, you can't go wrong. Let's go see how deep this berm is. We've been talking about riding pit bikes, even with all this water right here in the berm. It's doable. If somebody dropped their bike, they would sink it. But other than that, it's doable. Now, I really want to test this thing out and really try to air it out, like hit these full throttle and full speed, but my knee, it's still kind of bad. I feel like I've been complaining about this for way too long, but I thought I was gonna be able to come out here and do that, but I stood up one of these times, like coming up to the jump, and I was like, ow, that one hurted. So let's go over the whoops. I want to stand up and just like bounce over the whoops and see how good I can get this thing to go over the whoops, but that would definitely hurt. But it's gonna take a lot of speed to get, oh, my knee. Yeah, my knee's not used to bending this much. I haven't been on a small four-wheeler or pit bike in a minute. I haven't worked it out fully yet. It's fine to walk on, but I haven't like worked it this bent. It's kind of funny. I was like the first person on YouTube to do the whole pit bike scene. And I was wanted to be the first person to get into the four-wheeler pit bike scene of things. Just because I've had this idea for so long, but the machines have been on back order. But we're starting it. Guys, I'm telling you, give it a year. You're gonna see pit bike four-wheelers everywhere. I'm telling you that right now. Just watch. Wait and see, boys. Because we're about to have so much fun, people are not gonna be able to stand it. They have to go buy these suckers. These things, literally, after today, are probably gonna increase a good $500 on Facebook Market. With good reason, because these things are sick. So what should we name this thing, guys? Should we just, like, call it the 90? That's probably what's gonna happen. We're probably just gonna call it the 90. Like, we literally, like, hit this water and, like, power. Oh, we're power sliding. Ah! Bro, these things are gonna be so right when we get more of them. I gotta learn how to side wheelies these things. And what else do I need to learn how to do on them? Jump them. We gotta figure out how to get hella air off of them. Because I can already wheelie these things like they're freaking a second part of me. I mean, these things are just like so fun to wheelie. Look, I'm scraping. I'm hand dragging, baby. Up, is that a cop truck? Nah, we in the clear. Oh, it just power wheelied. I didn't even drop it. Damn, that Icon golf cart looking sexy. Hey, I'm gonna have another one for you to wash. Bro, it is so much fun. Like donuts, wheelies, bro. And like we can go out there and get covered in mud and not have to worry about sinking a dirt bike or a pit bike because we dropped it in the water, you know? Yeah. Hey, you wanna back me up? It doesn't have reverse. Reverse me, Dylan. Beep. See, we're just cruising first gear. Second gear pop up. Like sure, it's just a 90, but bro. Look at all that power, son. You can just toss this thing around. I know we went through like a big stage of like ripping pit bike. And we'll still have pit bike videos, but pit bike four-wheeler videos, bro? It's about to get wild. We're gonna so kill these things when we get them all. Pit bike four-wheelers is the new thing. It's up and coming, baby. Such a badass machine. And oh yeah, guys, I actually went to court this morning. So you guys remember when we went to that abandoned house and we thought it was getting demolished because everyone told us it was getting demolished. And then we, you know, did burnouts and stuff inside on the pit bikes. What a relevant story to be telling right now as I try to back this thing into reverse. Beep, beep, beep. So out of the entire group, I was the only one that got arrested. I wasn't snitching on nobody, so I was the only one that got arrested. I hired a good lawyer, yada yada yada. They had since sold the house since we actually did that, so I mean, it's like why continue with the case And this morning at court, they dropped the case. So your boy is a free man with no record still. So I've kept my record clean, baby. But I just wanted to come on here and let everybody know the verdict, because we're in the clear. We're good. I want to do one more donut. Oh, we're neutral first, second. Oh, I got to get back in my pocket. We're cutting big donuts right now. There it is. Get on it, girl. There we go. We in the pocket, son. Should we try third? Feel like that's a bad idea. There's third. Oh, I'm dizzy. I'm so dizzy. But yeah, guys, we have a lot of videos coming with the TRX 90, and I really cannot wait to get the new TRX 90s, because those are going to be so much fun. I got to learn how to steer this thing left and right in a wheelie. I feel like I should be able to with my weight, but I think it's just the tire pressure's throwing me off. And like, for people trying to learn wheelies on dirt bikes and stuff, this is such a good way, because you can find your rear balance point and work that brake and not have to worry about crashing a bike. Just pop it up and find your balance point right there and you're solid, and just start learning with that rear brake, son. Once you get on balance point, it takes no throttle, slight throttle and rear brake. I mean, I'm gonna sit here and do this forever. So much fun. Let's just see if we can go up this with these bald tires. I don't know if we will be able to. Let's just see what it does. Doesn't have enough ass. Yeah, that's first gear. You gotta hit it with speed. I definitely feel like I'm gonna roll it. All right, now I'm kind of determined to get up it. All right, we're gonna hit it with speed this time. Oh, we bottomed out. All the way back down. Oh yeah, we did it, baby. Now if I was like standing up, yeah, I mean, you could just shoot right up it, but I was trying to take it slow, and that's just not really the way to do it. Apparently these four-wheelers don't have enough bottom end to take it slow. You just got a sundot. Ew! Oh me, what a badass four-wheeler, dude. So sick. Definitely needs to get washed now, because it does not look like the mint ass four-wheeler I picked up. It looks a little dirty. Kind of want to go mess with Christian, but I don't know what I want to do. I'm covered in mud right now, and Christian's wearing all like his expensive stupid clothes. Let's see. Hey Siri, call Christian Penland. Hey, come look at what I did to the TRX. Plan is in motion. It didn't really work, did it? Bro, that thing's so much fun. Bro, in the mud, it rips. Other than I got stuck once. Oh yeah, I stood it straight up and like turned it around. It's freaking ridiculous, but my knee's killing me. Fucking from sitting like that, I couldn't like stand up to hit like the jumps and stuff. But bro, fucking wild. I can't wait till we get, wait till we all three have one. Yeah. Or, and this could be the spare. Like, that's gonna be so fucking dope, dude. Lit, my boy. No! These soaking wet, muddy-ass gloves. Yeah! You ain't gonna wash it, pimp? Let's get her looking right. All right, guys. I hope everybody enjoyed today's video. Please like and subscribe. Definitely gonna have more videos to come, because this TRX is so dope. I know we've been buying a lot of machines. We bought the KTM. That KTM, the electric freeride, we gotta get rid of that. Not a fan. Straight up get rid of it, or I might trade it in for a new 250 and sell this 250. And the Renegade's leaving. The Tracker's leaving. Probably another pit bike is leaving. I might sell the Supermotos. But we do have a couple more machines we gotta pick up for the new 2022 year, baby. Hope you guys like the video and subscribe, and we'll catch y'all on the next one.